fascinating. Well, it's obviously silk. It's made that cocoon out of, because look how soft it is. It's like it's fur lined.
Yeah. And it's just staying inside of it.
Mm. It's come out a bit further than that, but Charlie and I have just been watching for ages. You think it's going to come out and then it just pulls its cocoon behind it. And sometimes it disappears right back inside.